Now, the reality is mistakes are bound to happen. Many of us in this room, myself included, are perfectionists in recovery. Right? We have a desire to get it right all the time. But I want you to let that go. Because relationships are messy and mistakes are bound to happen. It's how you repair that really matters. And the best apology we can give somebody is our changed behavior. Just saying that we're sorry doesn't matter. It's what we're going to do differently in the future that matters.